All the guys from Maryland are very excited. Can't wait to see their family. They have a lot of family coming up to the game. We're just trying to put on a show, win.
It'll be great to have some extra people in the stands with so many people from that area. I think 13 guys on our team are from that Maryland area. And so that should create a nice fan base for us down at the game with that. But the big thing with us is to focus on the 60 minutes of football against Georgetown.
Stetson, they were a talented team, but I feel like they're not on the level of Georgetown. So it's going to be a little bit more of a challenge. Their secondary has more talented guys, more athleticism. They have more experience as starters. And Stetson, they had a bunch of younger guys in their secondary that weren't experienced enough to be able to play against our veteran guys.
Georgetown's a quality opponent in that they're a Patriot League team. They have equivalent of 63 scholarships, and so we know athletically they're going to be a top-notch team as we face them. We won't be able to have any mistakes. We have to limit our mistakes as we go through the 60 minutes of the game. But with it, it's really just a matter of going out and doing what we do and taking advantage of any mistakes Georgetown makes.